All right, people, you're about to get a personal tour of Charleston. Hop in. Let's go.
When was the last time you did something for the first time? Yeah. Let yourself go. Follow that feeling. Maybe something new isn't what you're needing. Like a real
coming up on King Street. King Street is basically the center of Charleston. It's the street with all the shop, with a whole bunch of shopping and all tons of restaurants. I mean, you could walk all day. I mean, this is a Saturday on King Street right here, and everybody's enjoying the weather, and, you know, that's Charleston. I mean, right now we're driving behind the campus, the College of Charleston. College of Charleston is a great university. I mean, it's hard to get in, and it's a great school. It's a wonderful place. If your kid's going to college, look into it, because then they get to live in this great city, too. Charleston's known for its parks and places for people to hang out outside, and Colonial Lake is one of the best. My family bought me a bench that's over there in memory of my mom, who died years ago, and I like to go there and sit down and be peaceful. I love the lake. Colonial Lake is awesome. We're at the Jenkins Orphanage right now, and that's an iconic place here in Charleston. It started 120 years ago by Reverend Daniel Jenkins. And one thing that he did was really special is he taught all the kids how to play music. And they, a lot of the guys became jazz musicians and went through the orphanage and, you know, actually made a living and played jazz music. But it's crazy to think that 120 years later, it's still there. It's still serving the community and helping kids in need. I love that. This is something that's a staple for here, Charleston. You have these sweet grass baskets that they're all handmade. And these folks get to come out here. How you doing, sir? Good to see you. How are you? These folks come out here on the side. They sell them on the side of the road, and they are handmade, and they are amazing. Battery's a very important place. You know, it's been turned into a park. It's a place where people come, and they hang out, and they walk their dogs, and they sit and just contemplate and have a great life just enjoying being outside in Charleston. Charleston Harbor here on the Battery, and you know, Charleston's great because you can have boat tours, you can go fishing tours. There's so many things you can do on the water. You can rent a boat yourself. I go shark fishing out there, and it's not fishing, it's catching. I mean, you know, we're out there, every time we drop a line, we're pulling something up, and I love that. Okay, this is a great place. This is a great place right off the Battery. It's called Rainbow Row. A lot of people come down here. It's a great place. Everybody comes and takes pictures, and they come and do their Instagram stuff all here, the Rainbow Row, because it's just so beautiful. The colors are amazing. Broad Street is one of the oldest roads in Charleston. When they laid out the grid, it was one of the main streets, and it's just still, you see all the old buildings that are still here because history's so important to us. And you know, we're not a big tear things down and build it up, but we're more of a, you know, let's take what we got and make it a little more modern, and I love it. This whole area is a great place to take a carriage tour. They're all so well done, and the guys give you so much history about where you are, and, you know, a lot more than I can give you right now. Coming up on Dock Street Theater, which is the oldest theater in the United States. I don't think it holds 200 people. I've done plays there when I was in middle school and high school. You know, Hootie, we played shows there. Dock Street is just, in this town, it's a staple. My favorite restaurant in town is a place called Fig. It is my favorite restaurant in the world. And I've been all over the world and been to a lot of restaurants. And the barbecue, that alone should get you here. You just can't get this anywhere else.
Got some food for you.
Thank you very much, my brother.
All right.
I love that. Love the shirt, man. Yeah, I'll see you later, man. Definitely.
Have a safe trip.
I'll see you, man. Well, I've shown you all my favorite places in Charleston, but I think the best thing for you to do is come on down to South Carolina and find your own favorite places. I'll see y'all later.